one of the most important things every child must learn before they start learning Indian classical music is alankars. These are patterns of the sargam, which is sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, ni. The patterns go in an ascending order, which is called aroh, and a descending order, which is called avroh. The patterns are fixed, but there are many, many different patterns, and every single pattern helps you understand each and every note much better. Once you do these exercises, you'll be very comfortable with learning much more of classical music and all the ragas. So the first thing you should know is how to stay on sa for a longish time. Secondly, you must understand how to jump from sa to pa. And then I'll do the alankars. You follow me after I do the alankars. Each alankar, I'll give you space to sing along with me. Okay? Sa.
Bye.
this alankar, you can also give a little clap to get the beat correct, okay? Sa re sa re ga ga ga, re ga re ga, ma ma ma, ga ma ga ma, pa pa pa, ma pa ma pa, dha dha dha, pa dha pa dha, ni ni ni, dha ni. First six alankars, and I'll do another few